kasi nakabalik kami after, well, sa iba, 1 year. Pero for me kasi my last game officially was championship namin. Kasi I came from an injury talaga, 2.5 years. So I'm just really grateful that I'm here, that we're here together as a family, as a team talaga.
I think we're okay, but there's a lot to improve and a lot to work on. I think this is definitely better than our first game. So at least yung trend, kahit 2 games mo lang, is akit kami. We sustain it and keep going and keep doing better.
Okay, how big of a difference yung addition ni Lenden?
Super huge difference, you know. Kambante kami, ano mangyari? If our block lets up, which is our strength, medyo nakakaano sa amin eh. Pero pag tumingin kami sa lapad, may Tenden Lazaro. Even Pongay, Kim's always defending. Even Reg, they're very, very good defenders. Even Dina. So yung defense namin, sobrang laki ng tiwala namin. And we know na kung ano man mangyari, may tatas na ng bola. And tiyaga-tiyaga lang.
Okay, for the past week, maganda yung pinapakita mo. Kamusta ba yung mga naging preparation mo ng Wally na natin?
Yeah, pinawin ko lang. Well, I think during the pandemic, I just wanted to maintain my condition, especially my strength, kasi as people know, I come from an injury, so yun lang talaga talaga yung nurse. I just wanted to be healthy and do what's right. Wala naman ako inhabol ngayon, except be better for my...